good that period.
Elliot, there's a level of consistency when it comes to the St. Louis Blues and their philosophy to play the game. The moment Craig Berube came on board to coach this hockey club, he wanted them to hold on to pucks. He hates the low percentages shots that turn the puck over. So what does he say? Keep it in play. That's a shot that's meant to get down low so you can start the cycle and you can work towards a better percentage from a shooting angle. And this falls into the wear and tear of the Dallas Stars. And they have done an amazing job. And one of the main reasons why it has felt like the ice has been tilted. Now, Dallas has had a few opportunities, but they maintain the same thing. Again, that's Bouwmeester. Does he shoot the puck towards Bishop? No. It's right back down there. Schwartz, Shen, all of them. And here's late in the game. That's O'Reilly. Right down into Bozak, and then Perron's there. And this is something that's worked really well from the moment Craig Berube came on board. And now we're trying to see it in double overtime. He's got the Dallas Stars bending. He just can't break them just yet.
This is a great series because the hockey world gets a chance to see Rupe Hintz.